Hi, I'm WLKY meteorologist Susanne Horgan. Welcome to the weekend. It looks to be a somewhat unsettled weekend for us with the risk of some rain. Certainly not an all-day rain event. We're talking about some scattered showers potentially developing during the afternoon hours, but I think our best chance of our seeing rain will come our way as we head into tonight, into the early morning hours on Sunday. So let's go ahead and talk a little bit about what you can expect. Mild temperatures for today with highs making it into the upper 50s. Rain will develop later today, and then we're looking at some cooler temperatures as we head into next week. We do have at least one day when it looks like temperatures won't make it out of the 30s, even the risk of seeing some snow showers by your Monday. Now you'll notice when we head throughout the day today, we're pretty quiet to start. There might be a little drizzle that shows up early this afternoon, but I think that's going to be very limited with most areas remaining dry. Now you can see once we head into your evening hours, if you've got big Saturday night plans, just be aware we do have the potential of seeing some scattered showers out there with more widespread rain arriving late. So 58 degrees, mild with showers developing. We're going to look for rain likely tonight down to about 45 degrees. Then for tomorrow, rain early, then just some drizzle out there. Here's a look at your 7-day forecast. We do have some cooler air coming our way on Monday as temperatures fall into the 30s. Even that chance of seeing some snow showers and some snow flurries on Monday. On Tuesday, we are cold with highs only in the upper 30s. Morning lows are going to be very chilly for those kids that have to be at the bus stop. On Wednesday, temperatures top out right around 50 degrees. We are in the lower 50s on Thursday.